This conference will now be recorded.
Hello friends, welcome to dsbtrainings.com. My name is Sumit and here I am with my new video in Oracle Marketing Cloud. And the topic for today's video is that how to design an email with the designer editor available in Oracle Eloqua. As all of you know, for any organization, if they want to perform marketing or if they want to market their product, if they want to market their services, the most common medium for performing marketing is email. So they would like to design an email as per their requirement, and they might have an email configuration for they would like to manage emails or set up emails for promotional email, for sending promotions, for invitations, for webinars, the orders, and so on. So in order to do that, in order to work on that part also, so therefore, I decided to demonstrate to you that how to design an email with the designer editor in Oracle Eloqua. So let's switch to our Oracle interface. That's my Oracle Marketing Cloud interface. And here I choose an option, email. And in email, you will be getting four options are coming. The first is create an email. We can upload an email. We can manage the template, the existing one, or we can check the reports and dashboards. So basically, by clicking on reports and dashboards, we would be getting the trend for the emails which we have already sent or emails which we have received in our marketing cloud. So, but here we are going to create a new email or design a new email using designer templates. So I just click on create an email. In next option, you will be getting, you need to select the template. So I click on the template as desired template, and I would be choosing this template with one button. Click on choose. In next form, we need to enter a subject line. So I just write a subject line, promotional email for Oracle Marketing Cloud, and this belongs to information technology, or it's a kind of a webinar. Actually, it's a promotional email, so I'll say it's a kind of a webinar, and from BISP trainings, from address. So here you will be getting email from your company, or your company might have already have email for various services, for solutions, for consulting, for training, for support. So they might have various emails. So you need to check with your service provider. You need to check within your company that what email ID they would like to use here. Reply to name is BISP trainings, and rest of the things I just leave it as it is. Click on design email, and once I click on design email, it will open one designer. And we are ready to design that. So we need to customize that and design that email as per our requirement. Now you can see that's a small interface where I would be getting an option to add an image, click to add a text, and one button. So my requirement is I would like to add an image, but along with that, I would like to add a separator. So I just drag and drop a separator here. When I click on separator on the left side, I can change the property. So I just make it a little bit solid. And I change this colors as pink color. So I'll just choose. And if you would like to change the background color of this image, background color of our full text and all, so that can also be done. But before that, I would like to add an image. Therefore, I click on this upload, or we can browse. So I just click on upload because right now the image does not exist on my system. So when I click on upload, I would be getting an upload image dialog box where we need to upload an image. So I click on this blue icon, and I would be looking for my image from my desktop. So I got an image folder here. So means I got a logo, company logo. So I just use that logo PNG. And where would we like to store it? So I just say okay, unfill, leave it as it is, and click on upload. So image will get uploaded, and that image will be visible here now. So this can be customized. So I just select this image, and we can set an alternate text. So www.bisp.com. No background color. I don't want auto fit. So we can set this auto fit. And and scale, we can increase or decrease size. That's not of it. Hyperlink, right now there is no hyperlink, but my requirement is I would like to redirect it to BISP training, so that when user click on that link, it will redirect to a BISP training website. So I just click on BISP trainings, and I would like to redirect to a web page. We can click on a new email, we can design a new mail message. We can redirect to a web page, we can redirect to a file or a landing page, or no hyperlink. So I would like to redirect to a web page, and that web page URL I insert here. The URL, and over text, click to visit BISP trainings. BISP trainings website. And link will open in a new window, and so on. I would like to add a text here. So in order to do that, I'm going to choose the text which I'm already using actually, because our client is the in BISP, we used to have one email notification, and that email notification is just for sending emails for our users. That we are looking for a plan or something like that. So let me just copy paste that. Let me look into it. Mail actually. So I'll just look for that email. Just in case, if you don't have that, we can type it. So I can just write,
hello.
We are, please to inform, or we are happy to inform you, happy to inform you that we have started a new course in Oracle named as Oracle Marketing Cloud, Oracle Marketing Cloud ELOQUA. For more update on product, we plan a webinar on date. So let's choose date also. So I'll just put a date for 15th. I'll just say 15/06/2019. Link will be sent to you in next email after your confirmation, something like that. So we can design it as required, and for you can visit our website for more updates. And I just write bisptrainings.com. I need to add it as a hyperlink. So just hyperlink. And here is the hyperlink. So, right. Thanks and regards, team BSP. On button also, if we need a button, we can keep it, else we can remove it. So I would like that when we click on button, we don't need any button anymore. So I just skip this. It's an empty cell. We can put one image, or I just drag and drop, and I just upload an image from desktop. And let me select an image. I'll just put an image for Oracle Eloqua and upload it. So I'm uploading an image. Or if you have some copyrighted image, you can do that. Else you can add. So I just added Oracle. That's fine. I'll just save it. And I just save this as promotional email for Oracle Marketing Cloud. And I would like to save this in unfilled and and you can see that's a name we added. And now in order, and also I get an option here, so I can navigate and I can check it. This is on full screen. If let's suppose if I'm checking this email on my mobile phone, or if any user is checking this email in mobile phone, how does it looks like? So we can see that how it looks like in a mobile phone, whether it is a properly formatted or not. So if formatting is missing, if formatting is wrong, so we can properly format it once again, and then we can test it. Now, in order to test it out, we have an option, couple of options, like say we can save it as a template for future use, or we can delete it. Or in action, we have an option for we can directly email this from here itself. We can email it to a contact. And in order to do that, I just click on email a contact, and I can just select rows, and I can see select username and click on send. So email will be sent. It will verify the recipient email, and an email will be sent to that user on the registered mail ID. At the same time, we can see some notifications, or we can test it out. So I just click on test content. I just wanted to test the email, whether this email is properly formatted or not, or if something is missing. So we can test this email, and email testing will be done, and it will test on every prospect. So select an email to test. Okay, contact, we sent email address, email checker, select a user from whom to send. So I just wanted to test it to from whom to send. So I just wanted, let me select as let's go for admin, and to whom we are sending, so I can find a contact from here to whom we are sending. So this is just for testing. It won't send an email, but it will just help us out for searching. So I just select search and click here, select this record, and I click on perform test. So testing will be done. It will perform a test, and once the testing is completed, it will give us a report also. So as you can see, this it's examining the email content and all the links are properly formed or not. Any information means any miss formatted text is entered. If it is there, it will throw an error. So it will test your email on every prospect. It will check in all the links, all the hyperlinks, and once that process is completed, it will show us the report. So let's wait for the process to be finished. So as you can see, the process is completed, and we can see the email testing is completed, and we are getting the reports. So all fields merged successfully, and the email header is properly applied, contents and unsubscribe link. Only thing we are getting, the information is not an error, it's a status. Email does not have a link to a web version, not an issue. Email check results, all links are correct. So whatever links we have added, BISP trainings and the default links, they are perfectly fine. They are properly formatted. There is no issue with this. So So this is a good way, actually. This is a cool feature in Oracle Marketing Cloud, which help us to test our email before sending, so that we can test it out whether it is properly formatted or not. And once it is done, once we found that the test is 100% fine, we can start sending emails. So that's the way we can design and set up an email with the designer editor in Oracle Eloqua. So that's all in this video. If you have some queries, you can post your questions in comment box. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.